It started in 2003 when we brought first bird to our home, and in 2010, after 7 years, we registered it as a name wildlife rescue. So it's been about 13 years we are working. About 5,000 birds we have treated so far. I think it's the biggest birds of prey rescue center in whole of India. It's about 115 birds per month. Mainly they are birds of prey. Most common is the kite, black kite, owls, sometimes vultures, and sometimes eagles and hawks. We have our number on internet. With the police we have our numbers. With the various veterinarian hospitals, whenever a call comes of a bird of prey, then they give our number directly or they coordinate with us. Basically, we run this service from our own pocket, so we have very limited resources. Currently, we use public transport to rescue birds. In Delhi, there's a lot of kite flying, paper kite flying, and which is flown by a very sharp thread, which is powder glass coated. And it is very sharp, and when a bird hits it, and it get a bad cut wound. So most of the cases are of cut wound. And in the summertime, we get a lot of babies, nest falls and all, orphan babies and all. The birds is kept in our shelter. Until they are recovered, they are kept here. And we have some part of the roof which is open, is kept open for 24 hours. So when a bird is fit to fly, it can fly on its own and can go.
This is the place where we keep the birds. This is the bird which has lost its wing by kite flying thread. This is under recovery. We have done the surgery and now it's under recovery.
The bone has been deformed.
Eye infection. It will take some time to recover. Here are the owls, the orphan chick, and for a time लगेगा उड़ने में. और इसके feathers जा develop नहीं हुए हैं कि ये flight ले सके. तो अब इसको कोई 15-20 days अभी और लगेंगे. तो ये हमारी care में रहेगा. जिसके काइट फ्लाइंग थ्रेड से इंजरी हुई थी, लेकिन इसका काफ़ी पुराना वोंड हो गया था, तो इसका अभी रिकवरी नहीं हो पा रही. जो स्किन है वो आपस में ज्वाइन नहीं हो रही, क्योंकि वोंड इसका ये जिस टाइम में हमारे पास आया था वोंड इसका ड्राई हो गया था. दिस इज इजिप्शियन वल्चर. ये एक लास्ट स्पीशी है वल्चर की जो दिल्ली में बचे हैं. बट इसका भी काइट फ्लाइंग थ्रेड से इट हैज़ लॉस्ट its wing. This is juvenile black kite. Now it's learning to fly. Cut wound tha jo kite flying thread se hua tha isko around koi 2 days back. Now we are changing its dressing. This is the wound. ये हमने जो stitch किया था इसको, बाकी मल्टीपल मसल कट था इसके. अभी इसका पूरा बांधना पड़ता है ताकि अपने स्टिच को डैमेज ना कर ले. ये विंग को बॉडी के साथ टाई करना है ताकि अपने विंग को मूव ना कर सके. मूव करेगी तो इसके स्टिचेस टूट जाएंगे. आइडेंटिफिकेशन के लिए मार्क.
If it's a juvenile, it takes about 20 to 30 days to fly off. And if it's a cut wound bird, it takes about a month or so to fly back. Snakes, we also sometimes rescue snakes sometimes. Our biggest challenge is the time and the finance. because we don't have finance for it. So we fund it from our own pocket. And we don't have staff because we cannot pay them. So it's our own time which we have to invest in it. So it's a double kind of stress on us, on our pocket and on time. About 11 o'clock in the morning, I received a rescue call for a barn owl, and I found a baby, a juvenile barn owl, which had been rescued by us. This is a juvenile barn owl. It doesn't require any medical treatment. It's a medical effect. But since it's too young to fly, too young to live on its own, so it has to be kept in our shelter until it grows up